Could you speak to that city manager?
Yes, sir.
That's not true.
Not at all.
That's not true.
I looked at the budget for the last 3 months, or rather, the report for the last 4 months.
Total budget of the downtown program is $30,000. And while we have the very, very less in private contributions, has been nowhere near that now.
Well, we had billboards coming out of that. We had everything.
We had a lot coming out of that. Everything with respect to economic development and promotion came out of that budget. But as far as events go, I mean, there were several events that didn't pay for themselves at all. You know, there are obviously a lot of back and forth and continuing tweaking that can be done. But as far as being self-sustaining, the program is never self-sustaining.
I think we're a big town, we're private individuals, run city businesses, as a fact.